They fear to be done.
Some With the Wow, I can't believe that it has been over 20 years since this first record came out. Thank you so much for coming out here. It is so quite crazy, and yeah, there's just so much to think about, and so much to remember, and so many good memories. It's just wild. This next song, so back when we made this record, my cousin John, his grandparents had a farm out in Shelbyville, Kentucky. Big Shelbyville fans in the house. And it was one of the first times that his grandparents showed us such kindness. They let us practice above their garage. They had this garage and this little room above it, and they let us practice. Yeah, it was above. She had a really cool 80s Cadillac, and so we called it Above the Cadillac Studios. And her nickname was Murmur, and she was like a grandmother to me too. And this song, she always loved it. She always used to come see us play, and she loved this song so much. And she just passed away this last year, so I want to dedicate this to her memory, because without their support, this band would have never gotten off the ground. And it's just really goes to show how much friends and family mean. And so love your friends and love your family. And really thank them. Thank them for what they do for you. Try to give back. Try to give that help to other people you know that need it. And I'm so grateful for my cousin John and for Murmur and Pawpaw for letting us play. And we made this record. We made the first three records out there on their farm in Shelbyville, Kentucky.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. It's an honor to be here. It's crazy, right, how music's like a time machine. It's like, it really takes you back when you hear something, or it takes you forward when you hear something you've never heard before. But of course, you know, I think most of you know that we're celebrating the 20th anniversary of our first record. And if you don't know that, that's what's happening up here. We're playing from start to finish our first album, and came out in 1999. Right before the world went Y2Crazy. So weird. So weird. It's like a time machine. It's like, who am I? Who is this person? This person 20 years ago that wrote these songs. Because I feel a lot different, but there's part of me that still like, still feels the same, but it feels so different. I'm like, if finding, trying to find that person again and still be the new person. You know what I mean?
Earthly time. faith is that it's coming over me. And I said, if he does, I'll keep, his head. Thank you.
Thank you.
She packed my bags last night to fly. 0:09 a.m. And I'm gonna be
thank you.
Yeah. This is